Chris Lee. And get nothing out of it in the end. Here's the 2-1, skied deep into right field. Gentry back, warning track, wall has no play. That one is up onto the roof of the party deck and gone. A home run for Danny Ortiz. That's his first of the year in 44 games. He blasted that one out like he's a power hitter. And the Indians have a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, that was one of those high, towering, majestic shots. And a little bit of wind blowing out that way as well.